Hi, I'm Robin.
Hi, and I'm Brian.
And we are here today at the J plus B Design Studio in beautiful Park Slope, Brooklyn.
Yes. So we would like to talk to you today about the Miyabi collection, which was curated for Kyoto, Japan. So we'll start first with Aiba. Aiba designed these beautiful, handcrafted, traditional Japanese fans. They come in a wide assortment of colors. Again, handcrafted by Aiba.
Next up, we've got this beautiful dishware collection by Mr. Sugimoto and Ms. Shimamoto, and it's featuring that beautiful, rich urushi lacquer. We have constellations inside of the dishware, so here we've got the swan, and then here we've got the Big Dipper.
So pretty.
So pretty and shiny.
Which brings us next to Tomoko Suda, which has given us this beautiful nature-inspired handcrafted ceramic dishes, again, traditionally used both for meals, but you can actually also use them in your home as design, just decorative, but also to hold perhaps sweets or even jewelry.
Speaking of jewelry. I am wearing a product by one of these designers today. I'm wearing this beautiful pendant by the Yamamoto Factory.
Very nice. And what is the name of the pendant?
The name of the pendant. You've seen them before?
Yeah, yes.
They look familiar. They're the traditional makyo pendant or the magic mirror pendant.
Oh, so the magic mirror pendant for reflections, correct?
Absolutely. They were worn traditionally by Japanese Christians in the 16th century, and today they're just fun.
They're
flip them over, and in the light, there's a beautiful little crucifix that reflects in the mirror.
Beautiful. Speaking of light, that brings us next to these little guys.
Kobishia Chubei. They are traditional Japanese lanterns, and they come in a lot of different colors. And the lanterns are called Chibimaru.
Very pretty. Again, just great for all over the house. Little votives that you can get and decorate with. Last is the Unsoro woodblock. Unsoro is a publishing company that has used these woodblocks for years, and as of late, they were able to give these woodblocks to us to use for decoration throughout the house. They have symbols of Japanese folklore on them. So again, you can decorate and put that folklore all over your house and celebrate that tradition.
Boxes.
Oh, and the beautiful boxes.
By Unsoro as well. We've got one more designer for you today.
Oh.
By the Tori Company. A surprise bag from behind us. The
beautiful
Furoshiki bag. It's very comfortable and lightweight. Fits over the shoulder and on the wrist. And what's fun about this bag is it disassembles. It's collapsible. And
very
so
cool.
The handle separates from the bag itself, and it folds up like a little blanket, and you can put it inside another bag.
So fantastic. You can actually use that around the city for grocery shopping, things like that.
Very traveling.
So thank you guys for joining us again for the Miyabi collection for Kyoto. It's been wonderful. This is J plus B Design in the lovely Park Slope. Visit us.